The return lines are a mirror image of the supply lines, except they are above the collectors. So down at the far end, the first bank goes up in the air to the return line. The return line continues up in the air above all the collectors, sloping upward. And every five ties into it until it gets to the high point, right there at that elbow. Then they can all spill and come down and go from bank, from row one to row two. Same structure on row two, and they tee together. And that return line then follows along the inside of the frame. We've got a piece of plywood blocking us.